I characterize play by how we perceive life. Do we laugh? Do we have quality in our relationships? How serious do we take situations, and can we lighten up and enjoy the journey and let go of trying to get it right and get it perfect and just experience what life is? It's a gift. And if we look at life as a gift and cherish it, we can stop being so busy trying to be something or do more or be perfect and let go and just simply laugh and understand that each moment is an opportunity to get to know more about ourselves and other people. And play, to me, is how we truly need to be living life, and it's lacking in our culture. And it's truly a beautiful responsibility of mine that I've taken to empower adults primarily to laugh more at themselves and other people and have a quality of life that is full of more joy and less stress.